Welcome back, my beautiful collective. This is G420 Goddess, Tarot for the Golden Gods and Goddesses. Thank you guys for being here. Please thumbs up the video on this Smoke Break Wednesday. Cheers to you for making it to the hump. And if we made it to the hump, we're going to make it over the hump, my beautiful collective. I'm not here to keep you guys long. I thank you guys. We are so close to 500. I can taste it. Thank you so much. God bless you. I've already prayed over our reading. I've cleared our space of all negative energy. Again, I want to say cheers to you. And let's get this read on the go, my beautiful loved ones. Starting with our Cannabis Arcana cards, we're going to pull from there first and work around our Major Arcanas. Thank you, Spirit, on the Smoke Break Wednesday. Please. Okay, thank you. All right, my beautiful collective, we have the Judgment card. The challenge is your choice. Call upon the forces of mind and spirit to be true. The next one is the Star card. All righty. There is hope and new inspiration coming. Stay calm and enjoy the spark. So we have Judgment. We have the Star card. Uh-oh, Hangman, waiting for a sign. You are at a crossroads. Let go to achieve a new point of view. Let go of maybe some things that are holding you back. It's time to open up and look at things from a new perspective. Sometimes we can judge ourselves a little too harshly. It's time to open up, heal. Look at things from a new perspective so your shining bright light can continue to shine. And you got the Most High looking right over you and after you. We got the Hierophant. Stay true to your values and education. This is not the time to be rebellious. You will find security in the conservative approach, my beautiful collective. Stay open-minded. This could be a great lesson. The things that you're going through, this is a good lesson to maybe start to look at things from a new perspective. Judgment, the Star card, the Hangman, the Hierophant. What it all boils down is we learn. We learn from everything we do, my beautiful collective. And sometimes it's worth letting go of old beliefs in order to look at things from a new perspective, in order to allow our shining bright light to shine through, to help our wishes come true. My beautiful collective, there is hope and new inspiration coming. Stay calm and enjoy the spark of life. Absolutely. And then you have the Hangman. It's time. It's time to let some shit go. Right now you at a crossroads. Let go to achieve a new point of view. And stay calm while you're doing it. Because after all, this is not the time to be rebellious. Okay, it's time to approach things a little more conservatively. Let's go ahead. Oh, and at the bottom of the deck, we have the Lover's card. Make up your own mind. Have trust and look for connection through love, unity, and partnership. It's there for you to explore. So, somebody very close to you, could have helped you come to a new perspective, to look at things from a different viewpoint. At the bottom of the deck, we have the Two of Pentacles. Sometimes things get heavy. But the beautiful part about this is that you have choices. You could have been juggling some things when it came to your finances or investing. Let's clarify the Judgment card, Spirit. Clarify the Judgment card. Thank you. Ooh, look at this. The Judgment card is saying you got the Three of Wands. For some of you guys, you were just sitting around. Well, I'm not going to say sitting around, but you've been waiting. You've been waiting for your ship to come sailing in. Again, you've decided to turn your back on things that no longer serve you, old beliefs, in order to go forward. And that's clarifying the Judgment card. The challenge is your choice. Call upon the forces of mind and spirit to be true. And mind and spirit is telling you to turn your back on the bullshit, go forward with a whole new perspective. Okay, we're going to clarify the Star card, Spirit. Yeah, somebody let some shit go. What did it say? What did we say? Somebody let some shit go with the Eight of Cups. It's clarifying the Star card. You had to. You had to. Because there is always hope and new inspiration coming. Go forward. Stay calm and enjoy the spark. Yep, you guys have decided to leave some dark, empty shit behind you. And you're going forward. You're going towards. You're following your wishes with the Star card. You're going towards the light. Look at this. We got the Chariot at the bottom of the deck. Cancer energy. We have Aquarius energy. We got good energy. Clarify the Hangman, because you guys are leaving shit behind you and going forward and looking at things from a new perspective. Oh, that's way too much. Especially anything that was a burden or added unnecessary responsibilities to your life. You're like, fuck that. Let me start doing things differently. We got the Justice card. It came out crossing. So you guys were at a crossroads. You know? You were like, what was, you know, you were hanging. We got the Justice coming out crossing. So you were waiting for things to become clear in order to bring balance to your life. That's the truth of the matter. And the Most High made you see. This is a lesson. Thank you. The Lover's card is at the bottom of the deck. On the bottom of our cannabis deck. This could have something to do with a love offer. Taurus energy. Knight of Cups, water energy. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. This might have something to do with a relationship because we do have the Lover's card at the bottom of the deck. Make up your own mind. Have trust. Look for the connection. Love, unity, partnership is there for you to explore. This explains the Knight of Cups. You may have a lot of offers. Things that you don't see coming, my beautiful collective. But things are going in your favor. It's all about having patience. Patience with ourselves, my beautiful collective. And just bringing a balance. I think pretty much what this reading is saying is that whomever this message is for, it's just time to have patience. It's time for you to look at things from a new perspective. Because it's all a learning lesson. And I could be talking to somebody that's very traditional. You used to doing things a certain way, and there's nothing wrong with that. At times, though, we need to be open in order to look at things from a different perspective. There may be something we're overlooking because we're so focused on feeling one way. You can't make it up. It's all about bringing a balance to something, my beautiful collective. It's all about bringing a balance. I could be talking to someone who gives. I could be talking to somebody who's used to just receiving. It's time to bring this to a balance. And this may have something to do with a significant other, with the Lover's card being at the bottom. Somebody might be, again, giving more than they're receiving. Somebody might feel like the relationship is not being reciprocated. That's why the Justice card is coming out crossing. This could be, should I marry or should I not marry? Should I commit to this relationship or not? But it's time to look at things from a new perspective. Because there is always hope. There's always hope. And new inspiration coming. So I think the message is stay calm and enjoy the spark. Because in due time, you are going to shine bright. Once you get that sign, that new message, whatever it is that you're waiting for to help you look at things from a new perspective, you're going to learn from this experience. My beautiful collective, and it's all about giving and receiving. That's what I'm getting. It's all about giving and receiving. We got the Page of Cups in reverse. Somebody don't want to see somebody. Somebody is over something. We did have the Eight of Cups. Tired of the petty bullshit, okay? Pages normally deliver messages. So at this time, somebody may not be ready to hear about no extra bullshit. Because you walking away. You closing out that chapter, okay? But you are going to learn. Oh, look at this. You are going to learn. And you're going to win. People are watching you to see if you actually understand the message. Okay? You may be somebody who just likes to receive and you never give. It's time for you to start giving. The energy we put out is what we get back. You learn that in due time, my beautiful collective. Or you could be a giver. You know, I'm going to close this out with a positive message, my beautiful collective, for you. The universe powerfully responds. You can't make this up. The universe powerfully responds the instant I realign with love. It's all about realigning with love. For some of you guys, you're going to run across a bird feather or some kind of feather. Pick it up. Bring it home. It's your angels sending you a sign. Slow down. And just know, my beautiful collective, this is not the time to be rebellious. You will find serenity in the conservative approach, okay? So stay true to who you are. There is hope and new inspiration coming. Stay calm and enjoy the spark. The challenge is your choice. Call upon the forces of mind and spirit to be true, my beautiful collective. And for some of you guys who are at a crossroads, let go to achieve a new point of view. On that note, my beautiful collective, just know the universe is powerful. And it responds the instant you realign with love. Look at things from a different perspective. And trust that your powerful intentions combined with your faith are enough to allow you and your vision to become your reality. So if you can imagine it, it can become real. It can become your